A song about a broken cash register, and it is, I cannot emphasize this enough, there is no analogy about being unhappy with certain circumstances. It's only about a cash register. I'm not deep. I did not think about those lyrics at all. Like, I'm improvising literally every time. Anyways, sorry, enough about me. How are you? What do you guys do? You guys come to cool shows that feature some of the best bands in Portland, Oregon? Woo! That's cool. We are Human Ottoman. Oh, thanks. Thank you.
Thank you all.
Thanks. Sorry, hyper-masculinity. It's leaving a gross taste in my mouth. save it for later. Anyways, thank you for being here. I promised I would talk less, but I'm sucking.
It's not happening!
This is a new song, if you've seen us before. Woo! Signature audience dance move, if I might demonstrate. Keep doing that. Or option B, if I may, and bear in mind this is the only other option. If you could pull out your phone and just stare at it, I want to see the sickening glow just splashing onto your faces. So when I look up, it was like, oh, thank God, they're not seeing me, thank you. Oh, it's a lot of pressure off me. Anyways, here's Wonderwall.
Mm-hmm.
Disco, you'll come to our show on May 12th.
Yeah, it's gonna be awesome.
Details at the merch table. No pressure. Just buy a used car from us, please.
We promise to give you a good deal. And free stickers?
Yeah, it's pretty great. Like, there's definitely never been a dead body in the trunk. There's definitely not 400,000 miles on the CD, so. Yeah, it's going off the rails. I'm gonna run away. Okay.
Don't wonder if you need me. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. We're going to play only one more song, but it's the right song to end this particular set with before we move on to the rest of the evening. Thank you so much, everybody, for coming out. We have been Human Ottoman, and I'll say our names later. And also, you can talk to us like normal people. We are normal people. This 1.5 foot, like, pedestal you've put us on is meaningless. I will say weird things to you in a casual context and not just with the power of incredible reverb or whatever. Okay, sorry, I just a temporary god complex. It's normal. It happens to a lot of people. It's not illegal. Okay, it occurs to me a lot of you have not seen us since our new cellist has joined us. This is Julian Kasanovic. Duke? I don't know why I said that.
Kenny's in Duke? In case anyone is wondering if I just had like a little stroke back here, I actually fell off the stage. Oh shit, let it go. It makes songs interesting.
Yeah, you need like an emergency air horn. Like, hold on. I can't go on. I need a moment.
Just a little bit better.
Yeah.
All right. You hit it well, Susan.
We'll just, we'll listen for the secret lick that tells us you're falling off the ground. Thank you. the Newman Ottoman. Julian Kasanovic on the cello. Woo! Susan Lucina on the drum. Shit, man, that was really cool. Like, shit. I'm Grayson Fisk on the vibraphone. Thank you so much, everybody, for coming to see us.